So today I'm wearing my black scarf, a black dress with black leggings. I'm going to change my dress later because I'm going to go out for dinner. Joys of a Muslim country, that like everything is halal, no more fillet of fish. So, I'm having two burgers and nuggets and chips obviously. So we're going on a dinner boat cruise. So I changed my dress. I'm wearing this dress from Shein, which I bought last year and I've never worn it, so it's my first time wearing it. And I'm wearing it with my black scarf and black heels.
Just a fist.
Last night in Turkey, tomorrow we'll be flying out, and we'll be leaving the hotel around 8 in the morning because our flight's around 11, so it's gonna take us about an hour to get to the hotel. My eyelashes, I bought one eyelashes with me, and look at them. I don't have them on at the moment because yesterday we went to the hammam, I took them off over there and the lady forgot to give it back to me. What a waste. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog, and don't forget to subscribe, like and share my videos. I'm gonna finish packing because I literally have packed nothing, everything's everywhere, and yeah, until next time, I shall see you in my next video. Bye.